Hello, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTube land. Thank you very much for joining me. This is TheCiroth. Welcome back. Just taking a little bit look around. Portugal appears to be pretty much a one province minor. Their full annexation score is 27%. When my ruler dies, what will happen? Nothing. I'll just keep going. I won't lose any of these vassals or anything like that. What it looks like is if I go eat them, I will get all their land, which will help. Okay, so, okay, that's been sieged. All right, so if I take this now, you have one tiny, teeny, tiny province right here. Let's see. So all I have, what this will, you know what? We're not going to take this province right here. Why? Because we can't. Because that's what will keep their capital here for the next attack in France. Now, what I will do here is instead of feeding them, this will help, instead of just doing it here, vassal feeding here, we will do it through the UI so that we will simply, well, we reduce the freaking liberty desires of everybody. Well, we might as well just try to revoke as many cores as we can. And, oh, there we go. Yeah, there's high liberty desire all over the place, Jake. All right. Done. Overextension is high. Extremely high. Two free rivals. Sure, and sure. All right, subjects. Lorraine. Yeah, Aragon. Jeez, really? Overfed them. Whatever. Let's see. Let's start with Lorraine. Joloff is our... How did we... Okay. Let's break protectorate first. Cancel protectorate. It will destroy our... Fine. I don't want it. Go away. We'll take the stability drop. I didn't even realize I had Joloff as a protectorate. Anyways, back to Lorraine. Let's go ahead and alphabetize these. All right. So, actually, Provence is first, I think. Oh, Lorraine. All right. So, you are getting this one. And you will get Nevers. All right, can't do anything about Kiev or Holland. Actually, we can give Holland one thing. We'll give them Kalin. That's fine. Let's see. Next is Liege is happy, so we can give them Maine. And let's see, where are you? Liege will get this one, Ancon. Let's see, Trier, what are you looking at since we're here? Trier, fine, why don't we give you, I can give you Munster? Nah, we won't give you Munster. We'll give you this one. And wow, by 20, that made them happy. Seriously. And we'll give Trier, we'll give Provence, Grand Province. Jeez. All right. Let's see. You get this one. Just keep granting provinces. Theodoro is not happy. Whatever. Limousine. It's fine. Now, Switzerland, Grand Province. Why can't I give you this one? That's Sweden. Switzerland. Grand Province. And you. Let's see. Aragon. Fine. This will help with your hissy fit. Grand Province will give you Aramac. Aramonic. You can have that one. And I have Benin as well. Yes. Wait, Benin? Oh, Benin is a protectorate? Crap. All right. Which means 2 stability loss. Freaking heck. Because you can't annex them. To elites. Fine. Provence, where are you? I was wondering why I got Benin. Dang it, I should not have full annexed that place. Sigali, I should not have full annexed him. All right. Rouge? Rougerie? And Picardy? Let's see. Where are you, Picardy? Extension to 14%. And we'll give you Toulouse. Okay. Now, Papal States. The Papal States, where are you? Grand Province. You will get the Beligers. Done. Okay. Benin. All right. Go away, fine. As far as I know, no, because they're not yours. So, okay. As far as I know, they don't count towards. They don't count. If they did, I just totally made a big mistake there by releasing them. Can somebody confirm what Jake just said about how protector counts towards vassal? Otherwise, I'll just say screw it and. Whoops, my bad. If it does. Wow. I am completely. Out of position. Wow. Okay. And of course I'm taking unnecessary attrition. Why? Because I can. All right. You get a move on it here. You guys get a move on it here. And get over here. Let's take the free stability. Okay, so I need to start looking at bringing my army over here. Can't get. How did you core that? Anyway, let's see. Vinland. I should not have broken my protectorate then, I guess, and just taken land from them. Oh, well, I'll eat them. I'll eat them later. I guess I just didn't understand protectorate. That was a big mistake there. Oh, well. I didn't realize that. Okay. So... where do we go? Where are we going? Let's see, because that's French. What about you? What do we got to take for you? Really? 119%. You are allied with nobody really of importance, but the problem is I need to start feeding my army over here. So let's take this stack, and I guess we start eating over here. There we go. It happens, man. Evil man. Madrid-y. Okay. Knew that was coming. And you go here. That's fine. And I guess... get over here. Are we done with the Ottomans? Nope. Almost. A few years. Alright. So... let's see. Let's go ahead and put you right there. Yep, takes a little bit to get there. Put you here. Why don't we go protect trade in Hormuz? Let's see, where are you? Hormuz. You. Get over here, then. You get here. You go protect trade in the Gulf of Aden. Let's see. Gulf of Aden. You enjoy that. And go here. All right. Now, let's bring you here. Won the siege. Great. And go there. All right. Yeah, you can demand land. I screwed up there. I should not have released them. That was a definite mistake on my part. I just don't like protectorates. They seem kind of worthless there. All right. Keep coin, keep this going. All right, so you, seriously, separatists. Arrgh. Okay, and go that way. All right, come on down, guys. Okay. Yeah, I guess, screwed up that. I should have, demanded some land off of them and then released them or something. All right. That's what I should have done. Live and learn. Truce with Great Britain's done. Where'd those revolts come from? Jeez. Wow, look at that revolt risk. It's pretty much at the point now where we're just better almost not to... let's see who's not revolting. All right. Whatever. Oh, well. How much is your annexation? 87%. And 19%. Anyway. There's 40. All right, merge these four. Seriously. Will you please stop selecting the boats, the non-boats. All right, so we'll get 50. How's my trade set up, by the way? It's set up, kind of. I am pushing into, not the Venice node, but the Wind node. Trying to push everything into that. All right. Get on the boat. And you will get on the boat as soon as we can. Get on the boat. And then you will go. Yay! All the way over here. You have rebels. Go here then, and you go here. Yeah. Whole year passed in 20 minutes. Okay, keep going. What's our extension? 85%. Holy. Seriously? These rebels are starting to get on my nerves. Because I don't own Venice. I don't own the important centers of trade. That's why I'm not doing in Venice. Venice owns the important centers of trade in there. I only have 10% of Venice. That's why. So. Okay. Alright, well, no sense for you to go there. Okay, so gain influence, fine. Venice was dead, but I released Venice to feed them land. So that's why Venice still exists. Don't merge, you merged. God dang it, man. All right. I need to get over here then. I had full control, but I released Venice to feed them down here, and I never actually ended up feeding them. Aragon actually took it. So, that's my fault. Support them in other ways. All right. 35% here. All right, let's go ahead and fine. God, my manpower sucks because I made a couple of stacking errors, not even realizing I had errors going on. All right. Benin has insulted us. All right, everybody in. I'm starting to make mistakes here. I am really starting to make some mistakes, and it's not good. Okay. Really? 2-1? Okay, anyway. Lazy merc. Lazy people here. Let's see. What is our next target? I think our next target is to get our land. Is to definitely get over in the. Let's go here. All right. Not Vinland. I think it's to go. Yeah, I made a trade company of Africa. Although I do need to add more land to that. Okay. And start trade company here. Everything's already there. I can't put a trade company there. Okay. All right. So where's my army navies here? 50 stack here. All right. You're almost in place. So what if I declare because that's wasteland. All right. What if I declare on you? Who jumps in? Nobody really important. Yay. Would you look at that? Rebels. I'm really getting tired of the Rebel Simulator here. I really am. And high stability. I think we desperately need to get freaking humanist ideas here. Because we're just spending all of our time fighting rebels. What? Oh, yeah. You can get a really good computer for 500, but you're probably going to want closer to 1,000. The computer I'm building is, which I already have some parts for, is close to 15. All right, so what I think we're going to need to do, what we're doing here, is let's go ahead and declare war. And, oh, nobody will jump in. Even better. All right. Get a move on it. So we take this, core this, and then we can start feeding land to everybody. So that's the plan there. And, all right, so Yarkland, I need you to go get punched in the face. Let's see. Actually, do we have a... We have a truce, so... Let's go punch Yarkland. Let's see, you... We need to let that go. Alright. Manpower is toast. Okay. Declare war. Transfer trade power to Russia. It's a protectorate of Russia. So if I declare war, Russia jumps in. All right. Well, I don't have a truce with Russia yet, do I? All right, we'll just go straight up on Russia. Declare war, show superiority, cleansing heresy, no, colonialism. And seriously, you jump in. All right, you have fun with that. All right, so anyways, you're moving down there. Go here then, go here. Okay, so you can go here. I probably should. I don't like doing it early though. It's a waste of tech. When I can go development. And do that, and we should be good to go. Idea uptime. I can idea top or go get humanist. I'm building my PC for 1500-ish is what I'm looking for, but I'm going some uber high-end stuff I really don't need. So, all right. Right. Cheerio. So let's pull you guys together. What's going to stink is I kind of need to merge. I need to get this land so I can declare on these guys. Basically eat this coastline so I can get this. Maybe even all the way down to here so I can declare on Vinland. And I'm going to do that all myself. So let's go get another stack here. Let's see. Let's see. 20. You know, I think we'll bring you here. The stack can go here. We've won the siege. Oh, not even that important. Hi there, Russia. Let's see. Let's actually slow down, say, here. So much land to cover. So much land. All right. And, oops, well, we walked in your face. We need to get a little bit more war score. Hopefully we can. And that means that will be they'll be able to pull in no new allies. And what's going on over here? What are we looking at for forces here? Oh, they have no forces. Eek, that could come up and bite me in the butt here. Hi, QT. Shame you have the buffering problems. Alright, so apparently we're... Hopefully you guys are enjoying the attempt at the World Conquest. Not intended, but it turned into a World Conquest campaign. And actually is turning into... Is starting to turn into a little bit of a challenge here. Mostly because of the Rebel Simulator we're doing. We seem to be doing here. So... Yep, that's a nice warm welcome out to everybody out there. Giving me the viewerships. Alright, so... You guys... Alright. Seriously, guys, do you have a siege pip? Go siege that down. And then you'll go over here and get that. Alright. Oh, man. Did we... We're going to lose this fight, probably. How are we doing here? They rolled a zero. That's not so bad. And... They took off. Wait, did we take off? We must have. Anyway. Where's the swarm, guys? Oh, God. What... Oh, you're going for Russia. Dang it, Bobby. Dang it, Bobby. Okay. Great, we have Corey. Let's see. What are we doing here? Go here and here. Okay, 99 war score. What is our overextension at? Because we're going to have to core this before we can do anything. Let's see. Zero. Okay. What? Oh, God. The coloring just gets so horrific. Why did that just change green? Oh, and I can't core that. Sure. Let's see what... Oh, it's going to flip over to this guy. That's what's going to happen. Slimo, I would pre-order XCOM Digital Deluxe Edition using my discount code because it gives you pretty much the same price as the regular pre-order. Using Green Man Gaming Group and my discount code, it brings it out down to $60 US. All right. Done. And that means you get the land. You get the land. I get the land. Everybody gets the land. Whoa. And now we core and Regis autonomy. Oh, I have a colony now. Okay, I have a colony I'm now supporting. Isn't that special? What are these colonies? Yep. So we should go eat new Lisboa soon enough. All right. And you still exist. That's fine. Vinland. Let's see. Huh. True, we could be romping through the Heroic 2s on Nar Shaddaa. In fact, that's the plan tomorrow, Michael, is to continue the Star Wars run. Okay. Hamburgians. Yeah, whatever. You have fun with that. Alright, so... let's get you down here. Are you walking down here? Yes, you are. Let's see here. You're fine, and once again, I've double stacked up. I'm an idiot. Taking attrition for no reason. Okay. So,
what would you little maniacs like to do first?
Chili paprika! Thank you for the follow, and those are some of my favorite spices to cook with. Alright. So... alright, so... looks like the swarm is here, taking care of Russia for me. And we're going to leave these guys down here to deal with rebels. Probably should go eat Benin. But I'll probably have a truce with them. Now the question is, I need to start eating Vinland here, Vinland. I mean, because there are... yeah, we need to start eating them now. They're going to be a problem. Declare war. Jeez. And you. Okay. That's going to be like 7 wars. And I may have to break truce repeatedly to do so, which will be fun. All right. Crap. The question now turns into France. Yeah, dang it. Independence. France is... all these colonies except for New Lisboa here are independent. Alright. Portugal. Before we do this. Portugal. God dang it. Portugal. You have this province. You have these two provinces. Got it. Where's my transports? They're coming. They're taking their sweet time. What? What is... okay, you think... alright, let's go and declare war in Vinland. Actually. That will be useful. Alright. Imperialism. My swarm sent a whole bunch of stuff over here. Holy... what the... God dang it, man. What the... look at all those forts! Oh my god! That's gonna take forever. We let Vinland get way too big. Way too big. Holy But anyways, guys out in YouTube land, thank you very much for joining me. Next time, we're going to finish this war with Russia and start our assaults on Vinland and trying to break them up as best we can. Maybe we can get some nations released out of them or not. So yeah, thank you very much for joining me. I'm TheCiroth, you're being you. You guys have a great day and see you next time.